Most people know ChatGPT works on desktop, but the mobile app? It's on a whole nother level. In this video, we'll look at some of the most powerful things you can do with the ChatGPT app right on your phone. From translating menus in real time to having full-on voice conversations in other languages. Oh, and the best part? The app is totally free on iPhone and Android. Let's dive in. Number one, did you know you can get the official ChatGPT app for free on your phone? Just go to the App Store or Google Play, search for ChatGPT, and then download it. That's it. No ads, no weird third-party apps. This is the real deal, and it's completely free to use. Now, let me show you some of the things that you can do with it. Number two, you can use real-time vision input. This one is insanely helpful. Let's go out into the field to test this out. Check out this menu. It's all in German, and I have no idea what it says. No problem. Watch this. In the bottom right-hand corner, click on this icon. This allows you to have a real-time conversation with ChatGPT. Hey, how are you?
Hey, Evan. I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. How about you? How's your day going so far?
Yeah, doing great. Let's tap on this camera icon. Can you see my screen?
I can see the menu in front of you. It looks like it's got some seafood options like herring and cod. What exactly are you trying to figure out or decide on?
Yeah, I can't read German. What is number 22?
So item number 22 is a variation of herring prepared in two different ways, and it comes with a house sauce. It sounds pretty delicious if you're a fan of herring.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Honestly, not bad at all for a menu that I couldn't even read a minute ago. Have you ever struggled to talk to someone who speaks a different language? This next one solves for that.
Yeah, I'm talking with a customer at the Kevin Cookie Company who only speaks German. Can you translate this into German?
Absolutely, I've got you covered. Just let me know what you'd like to say and I can translate it for you.
The Kevin Cookie Company factory tour has a boat ride on a chocolate river, but we recommend knowing how to swim.
Die Werksführung der Kevin Cookie Company beinhaltet eine Bootsfahrt auf einem Schokoladenfluss, aber wir empfehlen, schwimmen zu können.
Das hört sich aber gut an. Nehmt ihr mich mit? Ich liebe Schokolade und ich kann auch schwimmen.
That sounds great. Are you taking me along? I love chocolate and I can swim too.
And look at that. There I get an English response, real-time voice translation.
You could even customize the voice and talk when your phone screen is off. In the top left-hand corner, open up the side menu and all the way down at the bottom, click on your name. This opens up the mobile app settings. And if we scroll down just a little bit, you'll see a category for voice mode. Let's click on this option. Here, you'll find several voices to choose from, so you can pick the tone and the style that you like the best. Let's listen to a few of them.
Hi there. I just want to share how thrilled I am to work with you.
Hi. Glad to meet you. I think we're going to do-
Hey there. I've got a really great feeling about us teaming up.
Hi there. Nice to meet you.
Okay, I think I like Maple the best. Down below, I'll click on Done. Right underneath the voice, you can also turn on what's called background conversations. That way, ChatGPT keeps talking even when your screen is off. The ChatGPT app can also help you communicate better while on the go. I just received an email from a potential customer here at the Kevin Cookie Company. It looks like he wants to know if we can handle a last-minute custom order. Now, I want to respond professionally, but it's always a little harder on the phone. Why don't we copy all of the content here? Press and hold, let's select all, and then copy. Then jump over to ChatGPT, and right down below, we can paste in the email message. Next, we need to enter in a prompt, and to do that, I'm going to use my microphone. Can you help me write a friendly reply that confirms the order and asks for delivery details? Right now, it's transcribing my prompt. Right down below, I see it, and let's send that through. And boom, just like that, I get a beautifully written response. Now, of course, I could go through here, I could tweak some of the details, but overall, this looks good, and I could simply copy this and paste it into my email and then send it off to Michael. This next one is so cool. It lets you create visual effects when you're out and about. In the mobile app, in the bottom left-hand corner, click on the plus icon and then click on camera. And now you should see yourself. We're gonna do something fun. I'm gonna run away from this scary creature behind me. Down below, let's now enter in a prompt. Add a dinosaur to this photo and make it look like it's chasing me. Now, let's send that through. In seconds, it generates two different variations with a T-Rex mid-sprint right behind me. This may be the end of the Kevin Cookie Company. You can literally take any photo, give it a creative prompt, and ChatGPT brings it to life. Sometimes you just need a quick answer without digging through lots of different links on the internet. I have a Kevin Cookie Company t-shirt, and I noticed there's a chocolate stain on it. Let's ask ChatGPT. I'll click on the microphone icon. How do I get a chocolate stain out of cotton? Over on the right-hand side, let's send that through. Here, I get step-by-step instructions so I don't have to ruin yet another shirt. This is my go-to for any real-time questions. It's smarter than Google, and I get accurate answers fast. Next up, let's look at how you can summarize long documents right on your phone. In the bottom left-hand corner, tap on the plus icon, and right up here, select Files. Then navigate to where you have your file on your phone. I selected this 94-page PDF from our head of R&D at the Kevin Cookie Company. And of course, I'm supposed to give feedback by the end of today. So right down here, let's try entering in a prompt. Can you summarize this and give me the key takeaways? Let's see what it says. And look at that, customers prefer 6.3 chips per bite for optimal taste. That's good to know, and that was easy. One of the best parts of using the ChatGPT mobile app is that everything stays in sync with your desktop. For example, on my PC, I'll type in the prompt, help me come up with a mascot for the Kevin Cookie Company, and over here, let's send that. And right over here, I get a few different responses. Now, I can jump on my phone, and in the top left-hand corner, let's open up the sidebar, and here I can see all of my past chat conversations. Right here, I see mascot ideas for Kevin. I'll click on that, and there's that entire conversation with the response. Your entire chat history syncs across devices automatically. That way, you have everything when you need it. This brings us to the final tip, and it's a big one. A brand new model just dropped. To change models, tap the model name at the top of the screen, and here you'll see all the different available options. If you're a ChatGPT Plus subscriber, you now have access to a new model called O3 Pro. This is OpenAI's newest and most advanced reasoning model. It's designed to handle more complex prompts, think deeper, and deliver incredibly reliable answers. So let's test this out with a prompt. Right down here, I'll speak it. I want to launch a new chocolate chip cookie flavor. What are 5 steps I should take, and how do I market it on YouTube? Now that I have my prompt, let's send that through by clicking here. Right up above, I could see that it reasoned for 5 minutes, and here I get a very thorough response. It even includes various citations to show me where it gathered its information from. This will really help me. If you haven't already, grab the ChatGPT app. It's free on iPhone and Android. So, which one of these features was your favorite? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear how you're using it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.